Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna shart. Start. I just said I'm gonna shart instead of start.
You're gonna start.
That's good for
you. In the advertisement, all I see is Dosh.
Yeah, you get to play as a voice actor that did all the Dosh stuff.
Oh, really?
But it's $5 to play as him.
Well, Dosh, so. For some reason, that oddly makes sense. Ready up. Cue.
Bye.
Ready up.
Ready up.
Jesus.
Why are we all waiting on you?
Jax. We can play as Jax now.
What?
Jax sounds just like the guy.
Well, yeah, he's British.
No, I'm talking about his voice, his pitch, and everything.
Oh, hey. Give me that. Ching. I want to know how we can get this started. I mean, you'd think you'd be able to. I got this shit!
Derek, I'm a vampire. I have no reflection. Come here.
What?
Arse, turn around.
I'm gonna stay with Derek. Holy...
Hi, bye!
Arse.
Get off.
Derek.
Hold on.
You have no reflection.
I have no idea where you guys are. Oh, there you are. What are we talking about?
You have no reflection.
And where are the stripes coming from? I think the reflection is just from, like, the circus map.
Yeah, from
map.
The amusement park.
Yeah. I'm macheting around. Fuck guns, I don't need them. Okay, I think I need guns here. Jesus, there's a shit ton of enemies right here. Oh, Arse!
How did Arse die?
He blew himself up! You did that intentionally. Oh, I can't carry the lever action, I have a... Come here. Drop it at the trader. Actually, no, Arse will spawn with it.
Yay, free money! Arse should die every time.
Are you supportive? Stop crunching on chips!
No.
Why can't I jump up this? Lasers! I think I like this map.
Yeah, me too.
It's really interesting to see the giant change from old tripwire to new tripwire. I'm gonna try the Mark 23, see the change they made to them.
They're actually pretty good now. I think they got even more powerful somehow.
Can I? Oh hey, I can't afford the M99. Fuck that, I'm going M99. I don't have enough
there's nothing really different.
You got any extra money?
No, I have 0 pounds.
Do they not have the regular FAL now?
Yeah, the FAL now has a wood grip. It's sweet.
All I see is FAL ACOG.
Are you having the scope glitch, Arse? The skin's a little bit different for the M99.
Well, it's ACOG looks...
Drop the gun and pick it back up and you'll fix it. That potatoes are not guns. Did it just disappear as soon as you dropped it?
Holy shit.
Oh, hey, back up back inside of this, guys. Holy shit, reloading animation. Dear lord, that's so much faster.
Hey, I think this is actually a good place to hold out.
No, it isn't. They have two different spots in here that they spawned in.
Yeah, but it's better than getting surrounded immediately.
Yeah, it's just hold out here and something
new. We should have a healer this time.
Yeah, someone needs to go medic on this round, on this level.
I mean, go firebug, I need to level it up.
I'm trying not to waste my freaking bullets on tiny insignificant enemies.
Kill the smaller ones first, that's what Sun Tzu said.
It made the FAL even stronger, holy shit.
Yeah, but it's kind of slower now.
Pirate.
I don't mind.
Yeah, I'm fine with it, I actually like the change.
Stop moving.
Whoa. Whoa, hey guys.
Hey guys, I went downstairs in the back room from the trader.
Strairs? Oh shit.
Arsenal died again.
Hey, all he had is a pistol.
Stop dying.
Let's get out of this room. Push through to all the enemies over here.
Come on, CZ.
Okay.
Elite, stand still.
Where'd ours die?
Oh, there's only three enemies. He only had his M99, or M99. He only had his M9 because he dropped his gun to fix the aiming glitch. And as soon as he did, it just disappeared because the wave started. Arse, I would be so mad if I was you.
Alright, I found a traitor. Yeah, Mord's headed right here, yeah.
The sound is pretty much the same for the M99. The reloading animation is a little bit different, and holy shit, it's so much faster.
So much better.
I know, they really did improve it.
Everything looks better.
I'm gonna see the difference they made to the Mark 23.
Someone give me some dodge so I can get some armor.
So, Mark 23, and I don't think they made any other difference to any other sharpshooter guns. I don't want to spend a lot of money.
Holy shit, this M7.
Yeah, dude, the M7 sounds so much better now. Have a laser, by the way. Laser, laser, laser.
Why are you lasering everywhere?
Oh wow, the reloading animation for this Mark 23 is so much better. I don't have money, Arse. Not much, anyway.
Everything is so much better.
What? The aiming for the Mark 23s is, like, down. That's
so,
really...
Jared?
Yeah?
Hall o' lag.
I'm not getting any lag in here.
No, okay.
Hey, let's try to hold out in here.
Guys, I don't see any holes where they can spawn.
Oh, let's not do that.
Never mind. This is a terrible idea. I regret saying this.
I didn't know they were just going. Hello.
Is anyone going commando?
I am.
Okay, I'll try not to kill these stalkers. I can't see anything in here. Hey, let's go down this way, guys. They really did make the all the IGC guns so much better. Hey, let's go inside.
Dude, this I'm getting a glitch right now. I can't see shit.
What do you mean?
Like, I walk into some part of the map and it's map error or something. Like, the particles are all fucked up.
Alright, you don't know how to turn around, do you?
He was running away.
Holy shit, this made this M7 stronger.
Yeah, they really improved the M7.
Someone heal ours.
Yeah, Pussy, you're medic, right? Come here, Elite.
Working on it.
Hey, get it off me.
So, I think medics have an ability where their grenades heal.
Yeah, that really would be useful. Probably a little too OP, though.
Oh, hey, I got an achievement.
This is a good M14 map because it's so dark you can actually see the fucking laser.
Arse, stop it. There you go.
So, they added achievements for all the IJC guns.
Yeah, I noticed that. I got one with the M7 last game.
Yeah, I just got that one.
I'm not sure what that one means.
What? The combat medic?
Yeah.
You killed a zombie that injured one of your teammates.
Oh, well, no wonder I got that so quick.
Traitors this way, guys.
Yeah, I'm coming. I didn't use my M14 at all. I bought it and just didn't even use it. Waste of money.
I hear enemies everywhere.
Quit crunching on chips. All the crinkling and the noises are so loud. Oh, I'm too fat to carry another M9. Best sound. Did they slow the rate of fire down for the M14? Like, you can't fire it that fast anymore.
Oh, hey, when you reload the M7, it actually says reloading.
What do you mean?
Where the bullet counter is. It says REL.
Fear. So, I've been contemplating when games finally start to slow down, and I actually have... Why are you throwing grenades? As I was saying, I've been contemplating when games finally actually slow down... that pussy just lagged out.
Figures.
He's probably going to drop his M7. So if anyone else can carry it. Actually, you know what?
I can't, sorry.
Boop. There we go. I got the M7, so we can kind of see the difference now. I'm going to switch over to medic. You can keep that M14.
I can't pick this up.
I'm trying to get... That's a double
Can
barrel.
Can anyone pick that up?
No, it's a double barrel. It's really heavy. I think this map is one of the maps where they get stuck. The enemies get stuck on stuff. Oh, I'm gonna go try to find them. I hear them over here. I think they're up here. Nope, didn't kill anything with that one.
Wow, this map is so glitched, I can't see anything past the blue parts.
Are you finding enemies?
I had any.
Yeah, I found the enemies, but I can't kill them. They're apparently glitched up, too.
Where are they?
My shell! No, my shell.
Oh, I got him. Never mind.
Alright, I'm coming back to the trader then.
There goes four.
So pussy dying actually benefited me, because I was going to switch over to medic so I could test out the M7. Because all the IJC weapons now are entirely different. And yeah, really a lot better, to be honest. I think, did they raise the price of the MP5?
Hey, I can have the FNL and the SCAR.
You could always have that. Unless you recently leveled FNL. They changed the name to of the FAL to the FNL.
Oh shit, someone give me money. I need ammo. Yay.
Oh, you need health.
No, I don't. You're not my mother.
I hope not.
Anything.
Look at the laser light show.
Do you guys see this?
What is this laser coming from?
Do you guys,
what?
Do you see the particle thing coming out of this shit? It's all fucked up and it's everywhere and I can't see through it.
Yeah, I don't have that issue. Look, what is this laser coming from?
The beam.
It's coming out of nothing here.
Nope, don't understand.
Whoa!
That.
I heard enemies falling. There we go. All the M7s.
Oh yeah, I want to be in the middle of everyone for the simple fact that this is.
Well, we have two medics, so if anyone needs healing, just make sure to tell us.
I do.
I think they made the healing even less reliable because I just shot you twice and didn't manage to heal you at all. Oh, fleshbound! I gotta reload all my guns as soon as the high grenade! I'm trying to clear out behind us. It looks like there's nothing down here, so if we need to run away.
He's
dead. Stand still.
Thanks.
Oh, hey guys!
Mild lag, but it's
probably. Oh man, this gun doesn't sound as near as cool in slow motion as it did before. Hi, Scrake. Scrake is mad.
Behind you.
Oh shit.
Don't shoot my stalkers.
What?
Don't shoot my stalkers.
Oh, stalkers. I heard stalkers. It's like, what does that even mean? It really is interesting to see the difference between old tripwire and new tripwire. Hey, there's stalkers down here, Elite. Elite?
Where?
Down here.
Next to us.
Chasing me.
I think, with the exception of the FAL, I've covered all the new IJC weapon pack guns. Pussy, you're back. What happened to your interwebs?
My...
Only two left.
GPU crashed.
Oh.
One left, which is probably...
They really made these guns infinitely better.
Steam's loading and then I'll be in-game.
Well, we're on the last trader now.
I'll just stay out then.
Well, if you load within the next minute, you can get in.
I won't load within the next minute.
Your computer is bad. I'm going to switch over to Commando, because I think the FAL is the only gun I haven't looked
at. It's amazing.
At. I know it is. I looked at it and I used it, but I meant record it.
Mark was there... M9, M7A3, and KSG.
Yeah, I covered the M99, the Mark 23s, the M7, and now the FAL. What am I missing? I feel like I'm missing...
Nothing, that's it.
Oh yeah, it's the hunting rifle isn't
money,
in
money,
here.
Money.
Are you recording, Jerk?
Yep. The FAL is so much better now that they added a wood stock.
And they made the ACOG look so much better. Like, everything looks better and smoother.
He has the mustache again.
That mustache.
Oh, what? Hi!
Hi.
Put down your pipe bombs in here. Oh god, husk cannon. Fancy pants, what? Oh. Oh hey, guys, he's probably gonna be coming from this angle, because he was down in the flaming section, he was down in the gay section. Unless he decides to be stupid and walk all the way around.
Well, I can't re-pick those pipe bombs.
Good lol, arse. Is that a clock? That's one messed up clock.
My guess is he's gonna go all the way around.
Well, if he comes from this way, you put the pipe bombs down, so we'll know.
I'm gonna stand my ass near you.
Jumpity jump. Fuck you, stupid wood. Man, these things are fat and disgusting.
Hey, pipe bombs went off.
Really? Oh yeah. Shit, here he is. He's already injured. He's running towards us trying to heal. He's up on top of the bridge.
Where is he?
He ran off this way.
Oh, he's over here by me.
Yeah, fuck your shit.
Motherfucker.
Whee, I'm floating! I got an achievement.
Highway to
heaven. Cool. Highway to heaven.
Hey, let's go on the hardest difficulty and do this.
Have fun with that. We only
that way we can get all those achievements.
Steam achievements mean absolutely nothing. They're just like, oh, what? Arse, you're like falling in the middle of the air.